I've invested a lot of my life in the Old Town Mill, and frankly, I'm getting ready to retire, and I would not have wanted to retire without these assets running. This is a great day.
For Dwayne Lugden, this deal is personal. He started working in the Old Town Mill in 1972 before he became a union rep for the mill workers. He's excited for the nearly 200 workers who will most likely be going back to work before the end of the year when Expera reopens the mill.
There were no wage concessions, there were no benefit concessions, and the employees essentially are going to go back to the mill the same way that they left it in August.
Expera has agreed to pay $3.2 million over time. $800,000 of that will go to the workers for accrued and unused vacation and paid time off. The city of Old Town will receive around $1.6 million in back taxes, and the rest goes to work done by mechanics, the Maine DEP, and the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency.
The judge called the sale an extraordinary accomplishment, especially considering the tough year it's been for the pulp and paper industry in Maine.
Bankruptcy trustee Pat Perino is also satisfied with the deal.
I'm happy. I think it's a good Christmas present for those employees. I only wish we had the same results for Great Northern as far as employees.
The sale of that mill in East Millinocket also closed today. There's no indication the company that bought it plans to make paper there.
And it's so disturbing to see that now go away, but it has, and folks are going to have to move on. I wish we could have had the success with Great Northern that we've had here today, but this is very gratifying.
In Old Town, Grady Trimble, News Center.